Good morning, it's me birthday and I am rough AF. Happy birthday to me, happy birthday to me, happy birthday dear ATJ, that's me, happy birthday to me, yeah. It's my birthday today, well it's not actually, it's tomorrow, but look what's happened in the flat. And it's all thanks to Kirsty. Bye everyone for the weekend. I actually walked into this, but yeah, I'm over the moon with it. Kirsty is amazing for doing this, and I have now got to go for an eye test at Vision Express. The 80s want the opticians back. Vision Express, don't even think it still exists. Specsavers. So it looks as if, with all of this up, it would be rude not to celebrate the birthday starting right now. So welcome to the birthday weekend vlog. I know there's no car washers open, but surely I should wash this hat by hand. It's ridiculous. This street is full of trees, you see. So the birds just all the time. It's a nightmare. So hang on, let me take that off. So I've just asked Twitter. Bear with me. I've just asked Twitter. Should I have my birthday celebration drinks tonight or tomorrow night or both? Twitter has spoken. 80% say both. If that's what you really want, then I'll do it. I'm on my way to buy some beer and some brandy. I'm on my way to buy some beer and some brandy for my birthday. So anyway, I've had a few so probably best leaving here till tomorrow, but I can't guarantee that I won't come back on drunk. But if I don't, I'll see you in the morning.
Wow.
Good morning, it's me birthday and I am rough AF, but I don't care because it's me birthday. I have done so well this morning. I just, honestly, I'm bowled over. I'm just going to show you some of the lovely things I got because I'm over the moon. So I got a Fitbit Versa 2 off Kirsty. Why are you laughing?
Behave.
A Mario case for the Switch, which is cool. And Mario Odyssey game for the Switch also. So I'm made up with them. And I've wanted a decent smartwatch for ages, because the one I've got was like £20 off Amazon, and it was okay, but this one looks really good. And this off Mr. Toy, Craig Toy, is just absolutely amazing. Oh wow, it's raw. This is off Sammy Tunnicliffe, and you're probably thinking, what the hell? But this is like one of our little jokes that we have. We are both obsessed with Gordon Ramsay and his sayings. So Sammy, that is amazing. I laughed my head off when I opened this. Thank you so much, love. Officially the coolest card of all time. It's like a 3D theme park card. And that is off Reese, the theme park fan, Ebony, and Sammy. Thank you so, so much. I am absolutely over the moon with that. When you've been awake for over an hour and then see this message. Happy birthday, you're still asleep. Haha, wake up, love you so much. It's not like me. Not like me to be told to wake up. Normally I'm up about 6 a.m. on my birthday. I look so rough, but as I keep saying, I'm not bothered. I've had the best morning. It's just, honestly, it's been amazing. I've been showered and starting to feel a little bit more human, but yeah, I'm over the moon. Over the moon with all my gifts, all my cards, so thank you so much for doing that. Thank you guys. But Kirsty said, I've got another surprise for you. And she pulled out a laptop, and it's a 20 minute long video, but that's all I know. So we've got a coffee and a tea, and we're gonna sit and watch it now. So, wow. I've decided to do one of these reaction style videos as we're watching it live. It's not very flattering, the angle, but whatever. Wow, that's really unflattering, actually.
I don't.
Not looking at you, love. It's looking at me. Okay, guys. She doesn't like the unflattering angle, so... Keeps pressing it and it starts and then
Where should I put it?
Put it somewhere there, so
is that good for you?
Yeah, I'm excited. We've just spent the best part of 5 minutes crying. I'm genuine. I'm proper in bits. Kirsty's actually still crying.
Stop it.
She's more emotional than me. But what an amazing gift that was. Oh my God. Do you know what? I don't think I'll be able to include the whole video in the vlog. But what I will do is I'll upload it as a separate reaction video. So obviously, you know, it mightn't be as interesting for you as it was for me receiving it, but I will upload it with my live reactions, and yeah, just as well. I know I've always got that as well then, but thank you again so much. I'm overwhelmed, and I've just said to Kirsty, I'm not quite sure why so many people think so much of me, and I don't mean that in a self-pity way, I just mean it's overwhelming when, you know, I feel like I could be a much better friend to most of you, but I just know that I love you all so much. Something like this at the moment, when you can't really see people or do anything or do much, it's just absolutely overwhelming, and I'm a bit speechless, to be honest. Thank you so much. And this one is an absolute legend. What did I do to deserve you?
That's so great.
I mean that. So anyway, our Joanne's just phoned. She's outside with me card. So let's go and see her. There she is.
Happy birthday, bro!
You might notice that I'm not driving because probably would be still over the limit from last night, not gonna lie. And also, gone to see my mum now, so probably have a little beer there. Be rude not to, because what is it?
It's your birthday!
Yeah! Another thing as well, like less than an hour ago I was so rough, and forget all the old wives tales, when you've got a hangover the only thing that will make you feel any better is by getting a shitload of water down you. Sorry, a shed load. It's not my normal standard to that, sorry. Yeah, just keep drinking loads of water. Sounds obvious, but look at me now, ready to go again. Yeah, this one. My mum needs a loaf. My mum needs a loaf. And someone's just put on our Slim and World group that Tesco are giving out free Snickers. The irony. So we're actually going to get the loaf in Tesco just so I can get a free miniature Snickers. Oh, by the way, I lost another £3 this week. I have done really well this week. Weighing again is on Monday. I'm doing really well. I've lost £2 up to now. I had a cheeky weigh-in, but I'm having last night and today off because it's my birthday. So hopefully when I get a small loss on Monday. Oh yeah, free Snickers, bitches.
I'm gonna stop swearing.
That's not swearing. I will be fuming if I don't get a free Snickers.
In the middle of the road.
We have located the Snicker Lady. Yes. Well, that was a huge success. Huge. They are absolutely beautiful. Kirsty, review it in one word.
Tasty. No.
It's Buddy!
Yay! He is a beautiful boy.
He's come to say happy birthday, Dad. Where's the treats? Where's the treats?
His tail. Oh, he's beautiful.
A treat for Buddy. Ow!
We dropped it.
He will take your finger off. You've got to be so careful with ham. If it's ham, he will take your finger off. They chewy. Some nice gifts here of my mum. That's the Indian that we're going to tonight. But my mum doesn't want to be on the vlog.
John.
say something funny.
I just realised
that. Say something funny.
I'm not a monkey.
That was funny.
Well done. It's a bit close, isn't it? So I've just had a couple of beers in my mum's, which was nice. We're now taking Theo to the park for a little walk because it's a beautiful day. Not impressed. Theo's just nearly nabbed one of them. Not sure why they're there. Tired, Dad. Caught. What's that?
Chocolate.
Cookies and cream.
Be new.
Are they nice?
Mm-hmm. Enjoyed that.
Pleasing. So, Kirsty's brought out the old apple sour. Hang on, how much of that's gone?
Not a lot.
Did you have some of them last night?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did I?
Yeah.
No.
You had one.
I didn't.
You did?
Anyway. I am now going to take a shot for your viewing pleasure.
No, I ordered dirty dishes that are in there.
Oh, it's all right. It's my birthday.
It's not mine.
Right, tell me when to stop.
When to stop pouring?
Yeah.
I don't know how much is a shot. Whoa.
That's a lot, isn't it?
That's a double lot, I think.
That's not a shot, that is it. That's a big glass. Do you reckon that's too much?
I'm going to put half in with them. No.
Cheers. No, I'll go for it. Oh, that was a lot. Wow.
It's nice though, isn't it?
Yeah. It's actually more sour than strong. It's nice though. Tastes like...
apples.
Yeah. Naughty apple tango.
Oh.
Do you remember apple tango?
Yeah, I love that.
Apple Tango was the one.
I think it's fair to say I'm stocked up.
Should do me till about 8 o'clock anyway.
So Kirsty's told me to sit in here and don't come into the kitchen because she's got another little surprise for me.
Hello Airtime fans. So the surprise was a lovely Colin the Caterpillar birthday cake, but unfortunately it was one of the clips that didn't make it through the SD card problem. But anyway, on with the show.
She thinks she's getting away with it, but she's not. You thought you got away with it, but you've got to do one as well.
Oh, that, no, John.
Yeah, well, that's what I done. Go on. Oh yeah, it was a lot when I done it as well.
Wow.
Hardcore. She's actually come out for another one.
Yeah. You've got a problem.
You've got a problem. Did you? You didn't film the one that you took. I don't know how much is a. Is that one?
Yeah, a little bit more. It looks like absinthe.
Oh, do you remember absinthe? Have you ever tried absinthe?
Whoa!
Strong stuff, that.
Jesus, Kirsty. Go on then. Yeah, that's about a shot, yeah.
Is it? Yeah. Are you lying?
No, it's about a shot.
Your face.
I go on. Shot cam.
Oh no.
Go on.
It's really fluttering. Oh,
go on,
do it.
Go on.
Go. I couldn't even get it all in one go.
That was a healthy portion.
That's massive.
Was it?
Yeah.
All because a talent dancer.
I think you can tell them shots have kicked in.
I don't understand. Ooh. A rocket man.
Wow.
If you haven't seen Rocket Man yet, the Elton John film, Elton John played by Taron Egerton. It's fantastic. That lad can act, he's a good actor.
Brilliant, isn't it, kid?
Really good.
So good.
Na 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 na. Hey Jude, hey Jude, 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 Jude. Wow, wow. Somebody. Somebody, anybody find me, somebody love, yeah.
Well, hello there, we've reached the end of the vlog. As you can see, there was no outro because I did actually record one, but I was really quite blathered on them, so I decided not to include it. But anyway, please consider subscribing, drop us a like, and tell your friends, spread the word if you enjoy the airtime fun. See you in the next one. Ta-da! What are you laughing at? Well, there's nothing wrong with airtime fun. Ta-da!